Thanks for tuning into our videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Clear skies, winds die down, temperatures dropping into the 20s during the evening, falling down into the teens later on tonight. Massive low pressure in the upper Midwest bringing down some colder air. Now, the good news is the fact that now that we don't have as much snowpack, we're not going to have a double dose of cold stuff. It is chilly stuff, air that's passing over some frozen ground, but it's not snow covered. Therefore, some of the bite will be taken out of this air as it moves overhead. But it will be colder than the record-setting 70s we had yesterday. So as we go towards, say, the good portion of the day, it looks like we're going to start at 25 at midnight, 20 in the morning, 37 the afternoon high. And then up to the north, a couple cold fronts are going to move down. We were talking about this in advanced tracking. This is what's going to move down toward the latter half of the last few days of February. Much colder air moved back in. So by Wednesday, it'll be a warm one, partly cloudy and 53, but here comes the rain-snow mixture. Starts off as rain on Thursday, mixes with snow, 38 the high, and on Friday, a high of only 34 degrees. Stays pretty chilly. So after that, 22 to 33 degrees on Saturday, 17 to 30 on Sunday. Monday's high temperature starts off at 19 in the morning, afternoon high of 31 degrees. That is your videocast at KMBC.com.